I was 24 and a half or 25 at nine. I'm like, hey, what's up? This is Will. They're like, Will MacKenzie? I'm like, yeah, bro. Remember me from like the AJGA tour when we were 14 years old? They're like, dude, what happened to you? Where'd you go? And I'm like, yeah, dude, I couldn't even tell them. I was like, it's a long story, but I want to know how you get on tour, basically. So I started calling to the guys, and they were like, what? I mean, we went to college. We were like college All-Americans. Now we're on the Hooters tour. You know, we hadn't even made it yet. And I'm like, oh, okay, well, I'm back. I'm going to start practicing. What should I do? And they're like, better start practicing every day. And so I just got it in my mind. So I basically went to my dad. I was like, Dad, what do you think about me playing? He goes, I thought you'd never ask. You know, he was my biggest fan. When I was like 5 years old to 14, I thought I was going to be great. I loved every other sport, but I just happened to be good at golf, and I loved it. And so, you know, he was like, dude, I'll do anything in the world for you. And at the time, he wasn't doing very well financially, so like, he was like, what do we need to do? So he started.